Kirkland at great pains to let John Shorley know he's not knocked out, just knocked down. Second knockdown. That right uppercut continues to land. There's a perfect straight right hand.